Well, that's it fast on that.
What?
Like, startup sometimes takes longer, like a couple of seconds, but it's like instant, like.
Hold on. It's weird. There's an anime sparkle, and it's like on my teeth, so it looks blue.
And your teeth look blue?
Like. That's fine. Fuck
it's
it.
Like a weird. It's a minty ping. It's like here on the.
Yeah.
One of those commercials.
It's fine. Right.
Mm-hmm. Like all of them are done fighting their gun.
Yeah. The war is over. I know you hate that song, but anyway.
It's kind of Christmassy here, isn't it? Like,
it is.
It's just snow, but not ash.
Christmas. I hope you have fun.
Merry, Merry Christmas. John Lennon, blah.
Let's hope it's a good one. Let's hope it's a good one.
Okay, so I go down this mountain this way since they moved, right?
Yeah, and then Petalburg is your next gym, which is your dad's.
What's he got?
He's got normal.
Okay.
I don't think we have anything. Do we?
Nah. I checked out your enough shit.
Yeah, but we don't have any other ones.
We got Fala Kazam. Mm. He's untouched.
Oh, that's true. Untouched with the clutch.
There might be some stuff out here to catch because this plane was already level 21.
Well, we need some.
Well, we're gonna
good
have to heal.
Voice.
Yeah.
I forgot to look down there, too, to see if the strat guide is there.
I don't think it's in that stack.
That fat stack?
That fat stack. I think, I don't know
do
if we
I
got
do
another.
It on just general?
That's fine. It doesn't make too much difference on. We gotta try to avoid some fights here, you know?
Yeah.
Fuck, there's people everywhere. I will definitely have to come back up here and fight these people for the experience.
So. Well, yeah.
Fuck you. Fuck!
And with the bike, you could go back up that. If we had the acro. Do we have the acro still?
No, we got the mock. God, I hope we can beat this bitch.
Mm-hmm. Well, Psychic is good against that.
That's true. Should I try to heal Chotad just to have him still here, too?
I mean, might as well. Soda pop. Soda pop.
Drink this, please. Thank you.
And doctor said soda was bad for you.
Not for Lotad. Chotad.
Chotad. Alright. What kind of soda do you think Chotad drinks?
That normal blue one from Japan. That
the ramen?
Yeah, just the normal ramen.
Original.
Mm-hmm. Alright. Fuck you, man.
Okay, well then switch to, why, yeah, this.
Because then his guy's gotta carry this the whole
we'll
time.
We'll be fine. Don't worry about it. It's not gonna hardly do anything icing and then it drains out.
Okay,
oh, yeah, see,
bad.
I told you. He's good. See?
Alright. Damn, I was hoping I would be one hitter.
You leeched your foul kazoo.
I sure did.
I feel like that's bold, that, like...
That leech seed continues on after their... I do, too.
Bullshit. I hate, like, moves where you can do multiple attacks. Even though they're, like, little, but, like, the worst is if they're super effective against your guy and you're like, shit.
No, we're gonna have to use a soda after I kill this thing.
Thank you.
Drink up.
A pint of Mountain Dew.
That's pretty much what's happening here. Clutch a Kazam here.
Cuck a Kazam.
You bitch, I was just trying to mind my own business and go back to town. We're at a hot spring town.
Alright, the preview is here. It's everything with prices.
Oh, it's the everything's on. Like it shows what's gonna be there.
This sounds nice.
Yeah.
I kind of like the overalls are cool.
You like those better than the dress?
I don't know. This though, right?
I mean, that one's the best one that I've seen.
That's cool. It's like the whole area the of the Witcher's in you. These are cool too. But like, again, you could find those other places.
That just looks like anything.
Well, I know, that's why I said that.
But it does look like the pantsy ways in the show, so.
And Ciri has pants like that too.
Oh, yeah. When she does the Witcher stuff.
Yeah. Some of the stuff I feel like they could have done such a better job with.
That's like the Zelda stuff. They could have done.
Look at this. That's
like, so they did something like that with that Wind Waker.
This is kind of cool. But like, again, how long, like how much would I wear that? Oh, these are weird. These leggings.
Those are kind of weird, but I kind of like them.
I kind of do too. This is, I like this. This Gwent, but not for 90
for that one?
I don't get the jerseys look. It's like Team Yen and Team Triss jerseys. I hate them.
Yeah, I don't like that at all.
Okay, so the only things I really like from this
was the bodysuit.
Hold on. This. Okay.
Should I take this egg she's got? I don't have enough.
An egg.
Room. An egg. And you're trying
to. A little
times.
Fella. It's a little fella.
Look at, I've seen him a million times.
Look at that. It's amazing. The little fella. I like these too. These are nice.
Those are.
These ones?
Yeah, I like those a lot.
Those are nice. Okay, those are the only two things from this I feel like that are worth anything.
I was so disappointed with the Zelda stuff when we were looking through it. It was awful. Enough.
They've kind of gone down comparably.
They don't seem like they even give a shit anymore.
No, they just like copy paste.
Mm-hmm. I don't want this herbal medicine if my Pokemon hate it.
They're like, they're gonna fucking hate you.
But it's good for him.
Okay.
Just a little bork. Zigzagoon. Who would have thought? A wild Zigzagoon appears. Wait, is this Pelberg?
Oh, wait. I don't know if you can. Let's see. Go in and see if that's, like, if that's doable. Maybe it is.
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright, so it's Fire Boy then.
Yeah, well, then you're in perfect shape.
That's true, but I still want to go fight those people on the mountain before we go in, if that makes sense.
Well, it does, because we're kind of low level, so. Right?
It didn't really give you a whole lot to do between that Archie fight and next gym.
They're like time, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Ugh, she looks awful, man.
Yeah, she, I don't know what they were fucking doing.
I do. Can't say it here.
Okay. saw, isn't it funny that, like, Cowboy Bebop got canned already?
I'm glad it did. That should tell you something, right? That was so bad,
yeah. I can't believe how many people I see trying to stand it on some comments. They're like,
oh, I know.
Like, somebody says something bad about it, and it's like, wow, I thought it was good.
I told you I love that person who, like, DM'd me.
Oh, yeah. Alright, so we're gonna have to go back around, because we don't have the back that does the tricks.
Yeah.
Alright. At least it's right here. And I got the nugget that was sitting here forever. A little nugget.
Little fella. Look at that. It's amazing.
He's like, why do you keep, like, where do you keep coming from? Like, are you back again?
She's like, are you okay? She's like, I never see you write this down. Can you please explain?
Like, what's going on? I'm like, Pokemon. She's like, oh, okay.
It's like, a sure.
I'm so tricked into buying that.
What?
Lava cookie.
Yeah, well, you should. You can collect some soot. You can get some soot.
Soot.
For your soot needs.
What is all that? Soot. Should I grind on some of these things too?
Grind your dick? Yeah. Mm. Other people said with this, the zipper on it, they said it's like it great once it's up, but it's.
Yeah, it's sucks. True. It was.
Like, said it's problematic even outside of it.
It is.
I know. I'm glad we were not the only ones, though. Say, should I do my hair like that for the parks?
That'd be super cute.
I don't know if I have enough hair for it, but we'll see. Can always see if I have a wig that would do it, you know?
Yeah, I mean, can experiment before, right?
Yeah.
I'm gonna give Dire Hit to Falakazam and XP Share to Muddick.
Well, that makes sense.
Getting that suit. Oh, suit.
Oh,
suit?
Is that what you said?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, shoot.
Son of a soot. Bow toy. That thing's stupid looking. Oh, mud.
Apparently these are called cat ear buns.
Cat
ear. Or Odango. Which I knew that.
Teaches you how to do stuff.
What?
That bun thing? Or like, is it just a... Oh. Well, that sucks. The way to make us both, like, not get anything for that ball toy. Except Muddick got something, so the joke's on you. Damage to me.
It gets you wet. Nice. Moist.
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 Yeah, I didn't say nice, I said moist.
I know, I thought you said, I realized what you said after that.
No, I said moist.
See, look, now we have to go all the way back around to get this other guy.
I know.
That. All right, we're doing it though. That lady's gonna be like, you again.
She's like, okay, look, I think I know what's going on here.
She's like, listen, motherfucker.
It's like the bums thing. Right?
It's like, I'm flattered, but I'm spoken for.
You're like, well, me too, and you're like, well, mostly, but... I'll call you.
That was a pretty funny episode.
I love that. I love when he's like, I'm mostly straight.
That Thanksgiving episode.
Yeah, right? I'd watch that again. No, I know, it's not even Thanksgiving, but care. Fuck it.
The Thanksgiving episodes of Bob's are the best ones.
They are really good.
You again.
Like, oh my god.
He's like, alright, just get on the damn thing.
And he's like, I will.
Maybe I will.
Maybe I will.
How do you think this West Side Story movie is gonna
be? I think it's gonna suck.
But you wanted to see it.
I do, but I don't know if I wanna. Like, okay, so here's the thing, okay? Mm-hmm. We saw Ghostbusters and it was so good.
And it was
really
right? good.
Okay. I have zero faith that this is gonna be like anywhere near that. And I know it's a totes different like story, okay, mm-hmm. and all that. Okay, I realize that. However, you know.
I mean, you've seen the. I'm sure you've seen the original West Side Story.
Right? Yeah.
So
I did for a rehearsal. That I was in. Here's a little fun fact for you.
Okay.
That song, I Feel Pretty. Okay. That was my song that I had to learn for this recital thing for the, really? Like the people who were like patrons for like the art program at my school. So that was my one. So. I also now kind of think of Silver Lining with it as well, because. Remember when he's over at his friend's house and he's like, I get really mad.
Yeah.
And he's like, but, you know, and he's like, oh, West Side Story. He's like, you know, I love a girl named Maria. And then he's like, but I've been listening to some death metal and I throw my fist and I punch some stuff and it hurts, but I feel alive. And he's like, that's not normal.
Doesn't, like, Larry sing some of it in one episode?
Yes. I think he sings I Feel Pretty as well.
That's what I thought. No, you tried, sad sack. I was trying to get you the extra level.
The sack was not sad enough.
No. Maybe too sad. Maybe that's the problem.
It was like you needed sack repair surgery. Corrective sack surgery. I feel like it happens to the best of us, though, right?
Yeah.
Well, you were a little too gung-ho about that. You were like, yeah. You're like, absolutely.
Absolutely it happens. I don't give you much away to ground before this gym.
Here, let me just make sure that that's where we need to go, okay?
Okay. Oh my god, what the fuck is this? Spoink.
Oh yeah, he's cute.
What is this?
It's a pig.
What is it do?
Looks stupid and bounce a ball in its head.
Do you know what type it is?
I cannot recall.
I'm gonna look it up. If he's useful, I'll grab him. He's a psychic.
Okay, I thought he might end ground, I think, or no?
No, Spoink is just psychic, but I don't know what he evolves into Grumpig. Who is also just psychic, so. Yeah, we'll catch him.
Leverage Town, yep, I guess it is. Fire type. And yeah. Then Petalburg is Gym 5.
Okay.
Then why would they lie to me like that, though? On another guide, they were like, it's this one.
Right. They were talking about the end of the
Dirty letters. It's also my fault because I couldn't remember it, but, like, it, in all fairness to me, it's been, like, a bit since I played this, you know?
Yeah, we accidentally killed Spoink, but whatever.
Yeah, that's fine. XP, right?
Mm-hmm. XP and some... yeah, sure.
XPP.
XPP. Right now, like, Wetburb has, like, the most diverse moveset of Luckity.
Wetburb's kind of amazing, isn't he?
Mm-hmm.
You know, he, I know now he is, you know, a bigger burb, nice. But he's still our cute little Wetburb.
Mm-hmm.
To us, right?
Mm-hmm.
Look, I could get stuff, I could get hair buns to just...
Just do it.
I should maybe just go that route. What do you think?
I mean, probably wouldn't hurt to do it that way.
Okay, it would look cute. They have platinum blonde ones, so I'm just gonna do that.
To match it up.
For a total of $15 for two. So much. They have silver gray, but I don't know.
Yeah, I won't probably match yours. It'll be too like gray.
What do you think? The platinum blend?
Platinum.
Because I might... they have a two count of the platinum and a two count of the silver. I could grab both. Right?
Mm-hmm.
And then we could see which one looks better.
Yeah.
I should just do that, don't you think?
You should.
And then just return the other one.
Yes. No, look. It's like, oh, I'm bird, water, and also, bam, you didn't realize it. It was
lightning. It's like I pulled a little sneaky snake on you.
Also, my dick leveled up, so.
Who has XP, sure?
My dick.
Okay.
You think somebody else should have it?
No.
Is it level 27 now?
It's fine. Alright.
Chotad's getting behind. I'm concerned about him.
He's falling behind?
Mm-hmm.
Sorry.
Well, it's not your fault. It's just he's not been...
He's not been...
...particularly useful yet in this part of it.
But he's going to be... We gotta get him some water stuff.
I know. He really needs a water move.
Because if we just do that, he'll be okay.
Thank you, Chotad, for missing.
You're welcome.
Are you kidding me, dude?
He's gonna get his ass whooped, though, right here.
Oh, yeah.
It's not his fault. He's not strong against that. I don't know why you wouldn't switch him out.
I was just trying to get him some...
Yeah, but you went too hard on him.
Yeah, but...
He's our baby.
Here's the thing, if I'd, like, kept him... If I'd have pulled him since XP shares out there, he would have got, like, no XP, and it wouldn't even been worth it in the first place. Oh, look, Palakazam's gonna be 26 as well.
Yeah, too bad we can't get him, like...
Alakazam.
Hot, like, yeah.
I know.
I guess that's why he is Felakazam, because he will never, you know...
He'll never be where he's supposed to be.
It will never be a true Alakazam.
Should I try to fight one of the trainers in the gym?
Yeah, I would, because then you can kind of get a good, you know.
I guess.
I know, oh my god, I thought that too. Why are we both the same?
My Archie voice is what was going on.
We're the same person.
That's true.
Except I don't have a penis.
And I do.
Or do I? Okay, I don't. I promise. Please don't make that something.
No, I'm not going to. Oh, so they're hiding in here. Ah, your Pokemon withstand 392 degrees heat. Cool trainer. Hey, look how cool he is.
He's
not that cool. Is he?
Cute.
What the fuck is this?
You know what he is? He's cute.
Is this Rango from that movie Rango?
No, Kecleon. He's weird, man. You'll have the opportunity to catch him. He's actually a huge pain in the ass.
He's probably just gonna kill Chotad here. So.
He's psychic type, if that, you know, means anything.
Alright, Chokehead, you're not gonna be able to do anything. Get out of there.
Do you like after we had on, like that show that the Abby 60 Seconds came on?
Oh, yeah.
It was like, all right, then.
I think it's just like, I don't know what to put on now.
I know.
That's the end of.
Well, I know. I know. We had seen the ending of that, but I still couldn't remember who won before. But I was thinking the girls won, like, it was much more like like, she had more finesse in her dishes.
She did.
That's why she won.
That's very true. This guy, like, every time you hit him, he, like, changes the, like...
Yes, correct.
It's annoying.
Yeah, that's why he's a pain in the ass. I told you. Of course, so
actually,
easy.
Wet Burp's a great matchup for him, because he's got three
I
different
know,
tops
he's like,
and moves.
Oh, he's like, oh, you want to change to flying? Okay. Have fun with that super effectiveness, bitch. Right? Are you sure, like, I gotta look to make sure that with Cowboy Bebop, that's... Okay, yep,
yeah,
you're right.
Yeah, it did.
I just wanted to, like...
The only reason I knew it was true is because his IGN post on Facebook.
This is the best news that I've had all day.
I know, right? I'm just gonna go back out of here and... Because I can't, because I remember the way out.
I might watch it just because I think it
now
we can
funny,
laugh at it.
Yeah,
we're gonna be like, this is so bad, and that's why it got canceled. Boom.
And the best part is they waited till like the last episode credits to introduce Ed, and it was awful, and like it doesn't even matter because
they're like, oh, cool. Mm-hmm. I still love this meme. Do you have any
financial? God, I wish I knew where mine was.
I know where mine are. Are they worth a lot?
I don't think so, but, like, I love
You know thing. What was great? The Pokeball that it came in,
oh,
right?
No.
Like, and it had, like, the little, like, leg things on it, like, the
oh,
three
like,
legs
for,
to
like,
the
display. Yeah, it was great.
God. Oh, it was still so cool. I still like those Batman glasses I have in there from McDonald's. Remember?
Yeah, those are cool.
Those are awesome. I will never get rid of those, probably. I want to be buried. I'm just going to be buried with all my shit.
I thought you were getting cremated.
Well,
you know, just burn me with all of it.
Glass probably won't, right?
What's that?
Glass won't melt, will it?
Yeah, at a certain point.
Oh.
Hey, Styles.
Hey.
How's it going, buddy?
I was just looking at your pupper on Instagram. Look at him. He's so cute.
He is cute.
Also, your dog is me. That's, like, internally, I always feel how your dog looks right now, which is just... tired and cold. She's so cute.
She loves her blanket.
That's me.
Also true.
Oh, this girl's got a new video. Day of only eating Christmas-themed foods.
I hate her.
There's this girl that I follow on Instagram Styles. Like, this is random, but... and she, like... It's like a eating thing, but, like... She eats, like, in a way that is, like, really, like, ugh, like, yeah. But every, like, and Smith saw it one time and it bothered him so much, so that's why I continue to follow her. And every time, like, she posts something, I'm like, look at this. So, yeah.
You would have, like, kept following her anyway.
Well, I would have, because then I would have watched it. But I know, like, it doesn't bother me as much as you.
That's also you.
Oh, me. It's, hold on. I'll send you her. I'll send you, like, I gotta send you, like, a good video, like, to start off for introducing this to you, because I should send him the ranch one, because that one's absolutely disgusting.
Also, she ruined Firehouse Subs for me.
He won't get Firehouse Subs now, because of that. Let's see. I'm trying to get the right video for you, Styles, because, like, I can't describe it to you until you see it, and then you're gonna be like, oh, okay. She's got other great ones, though, besides the one I'm about to send you when I locate it, so. Oh, yeah, it's this one. It's
got a. That's the worst one.
Here you go. This is going your way, so enjoy. I'm gonna write enjoy also.
I'm gonna write enjoy also.
Also, I'm so sorry too, cause, you know, of it. I don't know, it's a weird thing, like, I'm a weird person, it's fine.
No.
Yes. And she's kinda cute.
Who?
The gym leader that's Flannery. She's cute.
I don't know yet.
She kind of looks cute. There's this guy. This guy is definitely like a, like in Japan, he would be a street food vendor, right?
Yes, he would.
Yeah, that's what I think too.
Is this a new one?
Yeah, she's only eating Christmas foods.
Ew.
Oh, look, it's the pie. Oh, no, don't look. Don't look, Smith. Look.
I haven't even got to eat one yet. What's she eating now?
I'm sorry, Styles.
Yeah, I told you.
Normally, like, if I shared something like that, I would say, and that's not even the weirdest person I have on my Instagram, but I think it probably,
oh, no.
Maybe.
That's,
I would. Oh, her and that old lady that I really like. Those are my, no, Styles, I have no clue what it is, but, like, I watch it, and I just don't understand, because it's, like, to me, I feel like, you really couldn't, like, enjoy your food, like, the bites and stuff that, like, she's... I don't... It's, like, a weird thing that I'm trying to, like, figure out when I watch it. I'm like, are you, like, even tasting the food? Like, obviously not if you're just, like, putting ranch, like, all over it. Like,
yeah.
She doesn't do that with everything, but, like, how she eats it, I'm like, are you, like, really tasting it? Or is it just, like, taking bites and, like, swallowing it like a snake or something like that?
Like a snake.
Yeah. I mean, maybe snakes taste their food, but I think they're just like...
I don't think they give a shit. I think they're just...
They're like...
godless beings. Like that girl. I'm trying to make sure I fight all the guys in here, but...
And girls.
People. Look at... I love her, like, man... Check your leg, lady.
She looks like female Goku.
She kind of does.
What? Oh! Well, wait, hold on.
No, you can't see her.
I'm back. I almost lifted you with that chair because I'm strong.
Because you're strong.
Watch, we, like, look at the... follow count after this, and it's like Styles has default.
I know,
he's has unfollowed you through for the PTSD.
I know. Store this, bitch.
Oh, nice critical hit.
That might hurt.
I wish my dick could release energy.
No, fuck
that.
Holy
shit.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
Don't give it to Aaron because you're not going to want to level. Maybe Chotan, so he gets the levels.
Hopefully he can like, take a hit here, because if he does that fire thing...
I think he can do it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Sweet.
See, now he... And he got one HP back. So.
Nice. That thing had one HP.
It was a win-win. Oh, you son of a bitch. You barely, like, leveled.
Because I have XP share. Oh. And it cuts the hat in half and gives half of it to Muddick no matter what. That's the bad part about XP share.
How do these platforms, like, blast you off, right? Like, I get, like, the ones that you fall, okay? Right? Yeah. Like, that makes sense, okay? But the ones where it, like, propels a human being in the air makes zero sense.
Yeah, I know. I agree. And somewhere Styles is crying over
where he's mesmerized by it.
Or he's, like, spilling three more of them.
I mean, that's what I did, because I just could not look away.
My love for Ranch and
I'm sorry! Just don't think about it when you're enjoying ranch, because ranch is great, just not when it's consumed that way. And food is nice, too, when it's not consumed that way. Of hers or other things, because I feel like you gotta watch, like, other stuff to, like, repair. Like, you have to watch really good, like, food porn videos where it's like, oh, that looks amazing, like, to combat that.
Or at least the cold ones.
There's this, well, that KBD guy is good.
Oh, yeah, he's good.
I'll send you this guy that, Andrew couldn't eat Firehouse subs because of this girl. And then found this guy, and he was just like, we actually, like, we'll just put him on in the background when we work. But yeah. And he does food stuff too. I promise I don't have, like, a weird food thing, but I guess maybe I do, so.
Everybody's got a little bit of a weird food thing, don't they?
But he has, like, a YouTube channel, that we watch, and, like, I don't know, like, usually I can't stand that type of, like, content, but his is actually pretty decent, so I thought it was. Here, I'm just sending you a picture of this big-ass pizza because it looks pretty good to me, so. Look, that's a nice-looking pizza.
That is a nice-looking pizza.
I sent him that, so hopefully it'll, restore something inside.
One would hope so, right?
If pizza can't do it, then my god, right?
What can at this point?
You see, Tipsy apparently, so he wants to take a shower, but his neighbor's getting roof work done, so he's like.
It's like, I don't have.
Yeah.
That's funny.
See, I like mushrooms, but yeah, like, I get they're not for everybody. How old's your dog, Styles? Look at this one. Ugh. The bodysuit.
Yeah, that one's
really cool. Oh, God, look at it. Oh, my God.
Well, these are people who got, like, first dibs on it.
Well, so. It's like they're sponsored people. Like, gotcha. How do I get that?
I don't know. Like, maybe sit in for it.
No. Aww. She's adorable.
Shit.
I had a dog growing up, and now we have, like, before we got married, I had two cats, and Smith had two cats, so now we have four cats.
Something we would have never done on our own.
Oh, God, yeah. But it's fine, but we're, like, when, you know, they're... Time is up on this earth. We're like, we want to get, like, a dog again because they're fun. And cats are fun too. Cats are great. It's just, you know, it's like a different type of thing. Like, I really love all animals, so it's not necessarily like I'm like, oh, like,
Alright, we'll go heal and we'll fight this gym leader. since we fought all the gyms.
Although, apparently, I do remember, like, some weird animal things. Like, when I was growing up, there was, like, this belief that people who had ferrets, if they had a kid, the ferret would be really attached to them, and it would, like, sneak into their kid's room and try to, like, suffocate them or something, which, and it, like, gained a lot of traction, which I was like, that seems, like, very, like, sus. Far-fetched, right? Yeah, exactly. Like, sus. Like, but I remember, anyways, down my way, that being, like, a thing for years, where people are like, oh, well, ferrets are good, but don't have them in a house with a newborn because they'll try to kill it. And I was like, oh god, alright.
That's random.
Yeah.
That's not true, surely.
I'm sure it's not. Oh, man. Not one. That's okay. You beat everybody now, right?
Yeah. So. Who should I start out
Styles,
with?
Is that your only pet? Well, she's fire type, so.
Should I sacrifice somebody to try to get a hit in
there? Aaron? I mean.
That's what I was thinking, because he's not going to be any use otherwise.
I'll tell you what she has if you want. If sure. You want to cheat.
That sounds good.
Hey, look, she's hot.
Yeah, she's cute. You still had the red hair, that would be one for you.
I could still do it.
That's true.
That's what wigs are for, sir.
That's a good point.
It depends, like, if you don't think her battle is, like, that bad, then, like, you know, then you'll be like, yeah, you could.
It's not, like, really bad.
Okay. In the gym. She has a 24 Numel.
Okay.
With overheat, takedown, magnitude, and sunny day. A level 24 Slugma with overheat, smog, light screen, and sunny day. A level 26 Camrupt with overheat, tackle, sunny day, and a track. And a level 29 Torkoal with overheat, sunny day, body slim, and a track. Her Torkoal carries a white herb. The reward for beating her are the same as in Ruby and Sapphire, which I think is sunny day or something. All
right, so I'm going to just start out with Aeron.
Oh no, she gives you overheat when you beat her.
Okay. So we'll see how this goes.
Don't rely solely on water. Watch out for ailments. Her Torkoal and Camrupt have attracts, so using female party members to take them down is recommended.
Well, we got that.
Perfect! Nailed it! We totally
planned. Palakazam is our only guy.
We totes planned for that. Don't underestimate the turtle.
Okay.
Torkoal is Flannery's ace, and it is difficult.
Alright.
Marsh Tump is a good Pokemon to use.
Well, we got
nailed
that.
It.
That's just it. One level under her best one, so.
We'd be fine.
Yeah, she's kind of hot there.
She's hot, I told you.
But her model here?
Oh, yeah. She looks like she could kick your ass, but you wouldn't necessarily mind it.
No, you would be like, that's cool.
You're like, that's hot. Aren't you glad, like, your wife is so, like, cool with talking about that and isn't, yeah. Like.
Oh, and it's like it's a
I can't believe too, so. You would say something about something that you can never be intimate with.
I know.
How dare you?
So insulted.
Slugma. He's so cute, isn't he?
Weirdly.
It's the drippy thing, I don't know. He reminds me of that drippy guy in Nightmare Before Christmas.
Oh,
the
yeah.
Towns guy with it.
I know which one you're talking about.
He has no speaking roles or anything.
It's just like a background character.
Also, Styles, if you're still in here, I saw your blow-ups and, like, for your Christmas blow-ups, and I'm quite impressed. You would have given my grandparents a run for their money. Styles, you know, you can't, like, I'd set you up with people, you know, like, I can be your wingman. A girl is a great wingman.
That's true.
Because they're not expecting it.
Oh, you love, well, that's nice.
Yeah. Yeah, my grandparents, like, were, like, they really loved doing that, and my grandpa would, like, set, like, up scenes with them. And then, like, I don't know if you know the, those little, like, ceramic Christmas villages and stuff, but he would do, like, a whole scene, and he'd use, like, VHS tapes to, like, make different levels on it, and then, like, cover it with, like, the fake snow and all that.
That's funny.
But I like all that kind of stuff. It's very, like, nostalgic. And it does make me, like, happy to see people doing that. Like, there's this person next to us, and they have, like, this awesome, like, Grinch one. It's, like, all animated and stuff.
Yeah.
I always think, like, people always say, oh, they're so much simpler than, like, you know, like, the traditional lights and doing all that. And they are to a degree, but, like, to actually, like, peg them down to get them to stay in place can be, like, a challenge.
That's true. And, like, wind and
stuff.
Because
if the earth, well, that's what I'm saying, like, if the ground is, like, too soft, it'll just, like, pull those suckers right out if it's, like, windy.
See how this goes.
Do you think Torkoal would be hot to, like, sit on?
Yes.
Nice.
But there's that episode of Pokemon with Rapidash.
Yeah, how does that work?
And they say if it trusts you, it won't burn you. That's what it... Yeah, I know, like a cop-out thing.
Hacks! Hags!
Right.
You tried Wetburb.
Well, Wetburb killed two of them.
I know, that's what I'm saying.
Like, it's pretty good job, right?
Not absorbed.
Yeah, no.
I would either
this
do secret power, nature power.
Them, so I'm
just
gonna
do
try
one
that.
Of those.
Because this has a chance of paralyzing, so.
Yes! Chotad!
Yeah, you did your job, buddy.
He's like, I die now.
Okay, I go now.
I love that he actually died.
Sad sack first, we'll send him out. I know.
And B. Hey. What's that company that you have your thing on?
Modernizing Medicine.
Metaxalisa?
Yeah.
Located in Boca, right?
That's their headquarters, yeah. Yes. Suck it, Torkoal. Damn, that one shot it fell like a bam, okay. Nah, we did it.
Yes. I mean, just tell me what you like and I'll see what I can do. Like, scorching hot. That old heat badge.
You ever notice, like, everybody, like, points out which, like, Pokemon women are attractive, but nobody ever talks about the guys because there's not really, like, any.
Yeah, like, I can't think of any. That's definitely not, like, a series that
focus
had hot men.
No.
It.
Overheat.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, that's amazing. They have a couple of...
Oh my god, these are amazing.
So they got the strong sheep.
And the bonk
cheese. The bonk one's the best one.
Oh, that's stupid. It's pre-order only.
No, May.
That's pre-order only.
Oh, okay. What's the go goggles?
Oh, that's so you could go in the desert.
Okay.
Which you should, because there's actually some pretty good Pokemons in there.
So we'll go in there then. Someone who's funny, cute.
That's fair. I feel like that should just, like...
That's like...
Like, that's like just basic decency, like, for people. But I guess, God, Styles, I wish I could give you a hug. Like... Because, like, if you've had encounters with people... I mean, there are a lot of women that don't fit that, you know, do things like that. And that sucks. And I'm sorry that you had to deal with that. Not all of us are like that. I only ran on Smith's Parade with, like, vodka or,
you do
or a champagne fountain.
It's all jokingly, too, usually when you're...
Usually?
Well, sometimes I need to be put in my place.
We just resulting with things of tickle torture.
That's Camper Drew. Suck on this sad
physically
sack.
Wise, anything? Because that is important still, so. I mean, obviously, like, the emotional, like, that aspect of it is going to get you something more sustainable, but, you know, but you still have to be attracted to them as well.
This is very true.
Mm-hmm. I like their camper outfits.
So. Yeah, they're kind of cool. So is there anything...
I don't know if any of those rocks have anything.
That's what it said, but is there anything special about up here?
I can look.
Oh my god.
Yeah, he's cute.
Can we catch one?
Yeah.
What is he?
He turns into Cacturne. Hold on, I'll show you.
What kind of Pokemon is it?
He's like poison and grass.
Okay.
I believe.
That's my type of thing.
Is it?
I like grass Pokemon.
Look, he is super cute, isn't he?
He is very cute.
I wish, like, some of the sites show you. This is Cacturne.
Okay, that he's cuter here. But...
Oh, I'm sorry, grass and dark type. But that actually, we don't have a dark,
no, we don't, so.
That's fair. I get you there.
What I should name this thing.
Prickle Dick.
It's a lady. Prickle Puss.
Prickle Puss, yeah. I will see what I can do. I don't know, because I think, judging just from your Instagram post, you're in Pennsylvania, and I do not know anybody there. However, if there are other people, you know, just if, like, for talking, you know, just to, like, get some sort of interaction or something, like, I can see what I can do. No promises, but I will try. And if you need any help with the fitness stuff, like, feel free to reach out, so.
Yeah, I've been trying to work out as well.
So. I used to be, like, 200, I think at my heaviest I was like 230. So, I know it's like, it's a hard thing. Well, of course, and like, I feel like a great line. I mean, for like somebody who's like nerdier, is like, what if I told you I was gonna have a Tetris world record? That's cool. Yeah, I think it's cool. Like, if you really like games, like, that's fucking awesome.
It has to be somebody who is nerdy, right?
Like, well, obviously. I mean, I thought that was, like, an unspoken thing. Like,
well, I've seen, yeah.
He's watching us, clearly. Like,
that's true. What's, Baldur's?
But that's still, Styles, like, that's a huge accomplishment. So, like, really, like, congrats on that.
So this thing's psychic,
it's apparently. Psychic, yeah. Psychic and ground. It turns into clay doll.
Okay. Well, this is like a trainer anyway, but...
Oh.
Real life picture of Franby.
But, like, it's more important to at least try. Like, you don't have to... I always feel like... People, like, sometimes, like, when they're on a fitness journey and stuff, they feel like they have to be perfect, like, 100% of the time. And you really don't, like, it's just as long as you're, like, consistent and get back to it, like, it'll happen. It's just the rates of it happening, like, either increase or decrease depending on, like, what you're doing. But you also have to do, like, what is good for you also. Yeah. You can't, you know.
Well, that's not good.
Oh, yeah. Do you have any, where that, like, do you have, like, a Y or anywhere that has, like, an indoor pool? Because they have, like, I was using them when I got in shape, like, well, more of a shape. It's, like, these weights that kind of stick to your arms and your legs, and they're water resistance, and it still is kind of, like, a low strain on those, but it still works them and you get a really good workout, so. Oh, okay. That makes sense. That's fair. I always think walks are great, but you're in Pennsylvania too, so cold. It's cold as fuck. But like, if you find something that you really enjoy, like, I noticed, like, for me, like, I would try to do, like, playlists to, like, my workouts, and that would help me a lot, because I'm the type of person when I work out, if, like, I'm not engaged, like, mentally and physically, like, I check out, and I'm like, this is so boring, I'm not gonna do it, so. Oh, that's really good. He does 3 or 4, 5 miles every day with.
Oh, that's pretty good.
That's fair. I mean, but yeah, like walking, like I feel like people really undermine like how good that is like for you. Sometimes I feel like people are like, you have to do all this other stuff and.
Well, yeah.
It just starts like little stuff, like little changes here and there, like make a big deal overall, you know? No worries, take your time.
No problem.
What the fuck is this?
Why is he in a bag?
Oh, he, like, just went into it and broke a hole through the bottom.
It's kind of amazing, really. There's a way to check badges and see what they do for you.
That looks good.
It does look good, actually.
Turning my car into a fancy restaurant.
That might be one to watch.
Why do I like this guy so much?
I don't know.
He's so interesting.
Entertaining, though.
Oh, yeah, it was on Kotaku, too.
No, oh, okay, so yeah, it's a definite
thing. Oh, and IGN, like you said.
Mm-hmm. so it's definitely a thing. But...
Well, I Entertainment Weekly had, yeah, like a fact.
Mm-hmm. Thank God.
I know.
Oh, man, there's going to be such a, you know, argument with people who
are still going to be it. Like, I can't believe, do you need more?
No, I'm almost done, yeah. Thank you.
Thank God this covers the buttons. The meat underwears.
Meat underwears?
Oh, hey, we should try one of those tube things with the cats either this week or, like, this weekend or tonight.
One of those what?
Well,
we got one upstairs if you want to do it when they come in.
I need to do some things for dinner really quick,
okay? Okay, honey.
Do you want the same thing or anything different?
I mean, if you want to do something different, but I'm good with that too. I'm trying to see which one of these root fossils I should pick up.
I figure I'm gonna make us both a mahi if you're good with that. Yeah.
Because
I eat that too and they're pretty like low cal,
so. Alright. No.
What?
Well, you just wouldn't... Like, I know you wouldn't eat the whole thing anyway.
A joke.
I know. Let me ask you this.
Yeah.
I'm staring at these two root fossils. Do you know which one gives you which Pokemon?
I can look it up.
That's what I'm trying to find.
You can look it up on my phone if you
need. No, I've got my phone out looking. Yes.
As ice
do. I mean, that's just gonna happen. I'm gonna go with the claw fossil over the root. Hey Rod, what's going on?
What?
I said I'm gonna go with the claw fossil over the root one.
Alright.
How you doing, Rod? Should I get this trapinch thing?
What?
That trapinch, the one that's the bug with the big head?
Trapinch, yeah,
he's referring to
that
dragonfly thing that he likes. Okay, I'll grab him. Oh, you playing some Go? Okay, well, I'll kill it in one shot then on accident.
You killed it?
Yeah, I one shotted it. Is there any new updates in the world of Pokemon Go, Rod? Well, yeah, I mean, if you're paying for it, you might as well use it, right? I hate being buffeted. Awful. No, not mud. The sandstorm is freaking annoying, though. There we go. Well, 70 would be nice, Rod. Hmm? 70 degrees.
Oh. God, Rod, I'm jelly.
Thank you.
You like those cold feet? You like those cold hands?
Oh my god, the hands are way worse right now. I took the claw fossil instead of the root one because the Pokemon looked cooler.
Okay. I could look at. You took the claw fossil?
Yeah. Ooh, a rare candy. Nice.
Ooh, a piece of candy.
Ooh, candy.
You think he looks cooler?
Yeah.
I kind of like Lily better.
Did you?
I don't know. But that one's great.
That's what I'm saying.
Yeah,
like...
Oh my god, Probo Pass.
Oh my god.
That's not in this one. That's later on.
Ruin. Oh, Sandslash is cool though. Like I'm...
He is cool.
Not very good.
What?
I don't know what I'm missing here. That one went over my head.
Rod's more fucked up than we are.
Talking about teleport?
Okay, if you do what an Abra does after teleport. You don't catch it. Teleport. And had a leafy plant with you. Weed?
Weed.
As you rode a Mareep. Oh, because... Okay, wait, I get it. Because Mareep is a lamb.
Yes. And it's
and you would be
electric tap.
But would we be jelly, mint jelly on the lamb? Oh, but we didn't run away from it though. It teleported away from us, Ron. We want the Abra.
I know you always want the Abra.
That's awesome. This one, look. Okay.
No, he's actually doing something good.
Look, it's a glow-in-the-dark drink. Like, I'm not gonna not like that. I should probably just put stupid, like, light-up ice cubes in it or something.
No, yeah, I mean, that's all. It's like this thing you got from Disney, right?
Yeah. Which is still in our suitcase, I think.
What the hell?
So it's gotta catch them all, not just half.
It's kind of funny.
Oh, okay.
Becky.
How are you doing tonight, Ron?
He's just taking a walk. It's 70 degrees out, which sounds good to me.
Well,
so.
Yeah. But still, you know what I mean.
Yeah.
But he could still be like, how are you emotionally? That's
what
I
mean, that's fair.
It's different.
That's fair. Walgreens was agitating.
Long lines.
Just annoying people.
Annoying people, unhelpful staff.
The list could go on. This thing, I hate this way, this ball toy thing looks.
The Clay Doll one, do you see that?
No, I don't know what Clay Doll looks like.
Nice! What flavor is it?
Alright, I want one of these, but I killed it last time, so.
Trapping? They're so fucking cute, aren't they?
They are.
So next time we're on the ET ride, I say we just take one of those cards and leave.
I mean.
Just exit the line.
Just, is that what they do?
I think so. It's like I want one.
No, fuck. Alright.
Oh, that sounds good.
Butter pecan, nice. Oh, yeah. I don't. Sometimes they put tweezers in weird places.
I know, say like usually by the nail clip.
That's TN37. Do you remember?
No.
We'll check. Sandstorm. Yeah.
That's like skippable.
It is. I don't think there's anything else for me to do in the desert. Really?
No. You could open a secret base, and then every time you go through, you have to get ambushed by all these sand Pokemans.
Pelted by the...
Yeah. It's worth... Nah, it's worth it.
At the back end? If we had that one back... Or is it the mock back we need, you said?
Yeah, they didn't... Yeah, see, oh, yeah. I told you, you didn't charge up enough last time.
You're right.
I knew, Smith. I knew.
I really had no clue how the box
worked. I didn't.
I had no clue.
I don't believe that.
I need to put, make a soundboard with some stupid shit like that on.
Like, you do.
Jeff is a mess.
And the air horn.
I've had one time when I was working on my computer and had that play, and you were upstairs like, you listening to?
I knew. I can tell. Hey, as the person who introduced you to such degeneracy, I would think I would recognize my own calling.
That's fair.
Smells like mahi.
Nice.
Not really.
No.
It's gonna taste good though.
What did you season it with?
Okay, so I've onion powder, garlic powder, cayenne pepper, lemon, so the rest of the white wine we had there, mm-hmm. and then the mojo sauce.
Okay.
It's probably gonna be pretty good, right?
Yeah. Okay, I can go to this place now. So that's all this was a path up here.
Okay, yeah, please send us some.
I mean, feel free to post them.
You know, our Discord is like a no man's land. Discord. Like, you just do whatever you want there. Dick pics, why not?
Okay, well, those will be deleted, but you know.
They'll be deleted, but you will not be banned.
After seeing.
They will... You're, the only thing that you'll damage is our opinion of you.
That's true.
See, look at that, Smith.
I know. I mean, if you were like really in the business or something, you'd like put somewhere here, right? Like,
yeah.
That's the perfect. Okay, so that's everything down in the.
Exactly, Rod. Exactly.
So now I go back to Petalburg.
Yeah, but. Yeah, you could go through the desert, though.
Well, no, I didn't have anywhere left to go, I didn't think.
Yeah, can I show you?
I mean, I missed.
Here, let Mama take over.
Alright, you may love this game.
Love this game so much. I'm also gonna do this because
we're and it's close. Like water, so it's like shoo-shoo.
So like, can I give Lotad the XP share?
Yeah, but you better not let him evolve.
He won't. He's got the Everstone on him. You oh, can't. No. That's right. Mm-hmm.
Also, I took XP shirt off because my dick's so far ahead of people.
Oh, I didn't even think about that. Yeah, I was almost prepared.
I almost put XP shirt on Lotad because he's behind, but then I didn't.
No, absolutely not. You caught this.
No, I did not. Okay. I killed it.
I try. But I'm going to kill this one because we're very close.
What wasn't even as... like leveled up as the other ones were 21, so
yeah. Well, I'm gonna kill it though, so we get the XP.
Yeah,
XPP. I'm gonna switch Lutad with Wetbird.
That's fair.
There we go. Nice.
It's so much easier to just level one if you don't have XP share. Like, it only benefits the Pokemon the XP share is on.
Yeah, but that's a good thing. You want your starter to be higher than everybody.
You do, and he is, but you don't want like everything else to get so far behind that it's ridiculous.
Are there any boys you want to swap out for other boys?
I don't know, because, like, what do we need? What's Pelipper? Ground?
It's normal. Slaking.
So what's...
Slaking is the big one. That's the hardest one.
What's good against?
Normal? I think fighting. Which we don't have.
We don't have.
We're like, Fuck.
Rock, Ghost, and Steel are good against normal.
We have none of those. So, you know. Just throwing that out there.
We do have a Steel, but he's so far behind.
We're not using Aeron for anything. He's done. He's donezo.
He is, kinda. Do we have anybody we want to take in his place to the gym, though?
Well, that's what I'm asking you.
We'll see who we got in the box.
Ghost, Rock, Steel.
Yeah. No. Where did we find a ghost out before now?
Nowhere.
Exactly. I gotta tell you, that Cold Ones video was cracking me up last night.
Oh, that was so funny. You mean during the day?
Well, yeah. Well,
yesterday evening? It was not. It was like 5 or 6. But I guess dark, it was getting dark out. That's fair.
That's what I meant. Watch out, Chad. Blood.
That one was the best.
It was. So let's see what we got.
Well, I'm gonna heal us.
Oh, I know that.
Do a little healy wheelie. That guy over there is unstable, clearly. Right?
It's the hair that makes you move it.
The whole also, look, he looks like he's having a conversation with nobody there.
Maybe he is.
He probably
is. You walk into Pokemon Center,
he's
see
got
guy.
Like he's almost fully bald, but then he's like, maybe if I spike the rest of my hair up, we'll be okay. You need Aeron though to get through the rocks here. That's okay. The problem.
That
here.
Is the problem.
So let's wait till.
Should we just see who we have? So that we want to switch. I mean, we don't have to. Like,
it's too late. We can just move Pokemon to see. Too low level. Well, we've caught like nothing.
No, we've not caught.
That's it. So.
And we got our boy at the daycare.
I think we should catch a Trapinch. Okay. I'm telling you this because I think you'll want it later. Look at the stats for it, and you tell me.
I'm gonna pee and I'll look up Trapinch.
Okay. Yeah. Oh my god, you actually have pants on today.
I'm gonna...
I'm Smith now.
Oh my god.
I know. God, this is scary. What? I feel like this is a lot of pressure to sit in the Smith chair. Yeah, Rodis, other evolution's pretty cool, isn't it? Like... Oh, okay. But, I mean, I like it, like, the evolutions for it are pretty good. And also, like, all of them, which I feel like is kind of a rarity, like, they're all kind of cute still. And, like, I feel like some, like, times with, like, the generation stuff, it's like, oh, they were, like, cute at the start, and now they, like, are ugly as fuck. But this one I feel like is pretty good. Look, we one-shotted a level 12. Who would have thought that we could do that? I did. I knew we could do it.
You knew we could do it?
I said who thought we could have taken down a level 12, but...
At 12, jeez, yeah.
Yeah, I know. That's
we might be having all kinds of problems right now.
So, there it is. There he is. I'm going to catch him.
Oh, man, he's even lower. Oh, no. It's 20 same. Or 21,
it's,
so whatever.
It's fine. Okay.
You know...
This is a weird... this is like a weird fever dream, this setup. Look at
it. I know, it is strange. But...
this chair feels like a fucking throne. Like, look how much room I
have.
You
have the same chair upstairs.
Yeah, but I feel like, I don't know, yours, I'm like, oh.
Except the padding in this arm on mine, like, fucked up.
Well,
and
if you want mine, we can switch these.
No. That's not what I meant.
I got mine because of you.
It's a good deal, too, right?
It was a good deal. I know. That's why I got
it's comfortable.
Oh, they're great.
We could always bring yours down here.
No, we only one King of the Castle chair per room, sir.
Oh, I have a chair. King of
I
the
have
castle.
A chair. King of the castle. King of the castle. God, why do you love me?
I did. I started that one.
I was thinking it right when I was like, I was, when I sat down here.
That's amazing.
Wait, when I sat down here, literally, I was like, I'm going to sit in this and I'm going to be like, look at me. I have a chair. King of the castle. King of the castle.
Like he acts like he's like smoking a pipe and stuff.
Come on, Chotad. Like, don't embarrass yourself here, man.
He's kind of been embarrassing himself lately.
I think that's a good, like, we can...
Nah, he could probably be cut. But that's a good move. Not as good as Chomp or whatever, though. Crunch, that was.
Crunch. Some Cap'n Crunch.
Cap'n Crunch.
I'm gonna use my trick.
Well, I've been trying to use it when I do it.
Ready?
Got him. What are we naming this? It's a lady. Why have we caught so many ladies?
I mean, we should just call it Trap.
That works.
Yeah. Yes, it's a trap. I know.
That's cute. I like that one.
Look at his stupid little face.
Like his head would weigh so much more than the rest of his body.
I know, but he has to hold it up like this so he can see where he's going.
Or like even move.
Right. I feel like that's a great name.
Yeah, that's a good.
Okay.
Also, it kind of looks like Admiral Akbar. It's a trap, so you can go away with it.
That's what I was thinking. It has many meanings, or trapezoids.
Trapezoid.
Trapeze artist. There's many names. Should we, after we heal up here, I figure before we get to I guess it'll have to be when we're in Petalburg, we can take him out if you want.
Okay. Well, because we got to get across.
We have to use Aaron
to
finish Smash.
Where are we
going
to level for anything?
There's stuff.
Okay.
Don't worry.
There's stuff.
I don't know. Maybe. I think we also get Surf because Wally's house is there.
Okay. Because we need Surf. That needs to go on Little Tad. That boy needs a water.
Yeah. Move. I gave Chotad Surf, like, when I played through this before.
Bam, 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 bam.
Killing all these people.
So we use. We go through this way? Okay. I like how it leaves the rock smashed up, but we still need strength for some places.
Yeah. I guess we could have taken them out, but it doesn't really
matter
for this.
Oh
my god,
a level 7? No, no.
Like one XP. Are you fucking kidding me, Cho? Cho.
I'm a little embarrassed for him.
Cho, that's sad, man. That you couldn't just defeat him in one blow.
That is pretty sad. And...
like...
that's pretty sad.
I talk so highly of you, Cho.
See, so when I had XP share on, he was only getting like 90 XP and the rest of it.
I never realized that it cut it in half.
Yeah, like it that's does, bull. Yeah.
I don't like that. No, I think so there is in their bike thing up here too. No, maybe not.
I think it's on the
that
other.
That was just, yeah. Well, we didn't go there, so. Should we talk to this sus?
He doesn't say anything. We talked to him on our first time. Is this Petalburg?
Yeah.
Okay, I guess he had something else to say now. Nice. Well, good call.
I think it's the Master Ball. Oh, repeat. Nah. This one's good. It's like we're not planning on catching duplicates of Pokemon, but it works better.
If you've caught one already.
Yeah. Bye bye. Alright, Cho. Here's your redemption.
I like how Fran B was sitting on the stool earlier.
So, I think before we get off, we should try to get Surf or get back to Petalburg, right?
Well, we should... yeah, I don't know which one comes first there.
Well, they're both in Petalburg. But we should get back to Petalburg, try to get Surf.
Okay.
And then we'll figure out, like, tonight how we're going to level this.
Okay.
While we're cooking.
All right.
Oh my god, are you kidding me?
Zigzagoon, our old friend.
Alright, there you go. You got it. Thank god, that's embarrassing.
You killed
man.
A level 7, good for you.
You like got no XP from that. Either. Respiro. Or like we fucked all of you people up.
Yeah, no, like we've already successfully.
We have destroyed you.
We have destroyed you.
All you people. Did we ever look in here?
Yeah, we did. It's like a flower shop. I don't know what it's for.
You can use it for your secret base.
Oh, okay. Well, then I had no clue what it was before we got the ability for secret base. We made it to Petalburg already.
Is this Wally's?
Yeah.
Wally.
Why? Can you imagine having a sign in front of your house, Wally's house? And it's not... this technically Wally's dad's?
Fuck. Okay, maybe we have to do the gym first. Let's just... hold on. I'm just talking to people. Okay, fuck you. I already know this, old man. Old man.
Old man. Champion man.
What should we go... oh, wait, we should get out Trapinch.
Yeah. Put Aeron.
Back to hell.
Back. We could put a rock move on Trapinch. Hey, Bambi. Look, it's your toy.
That sounds perfect. Can we do I am a hard Pokemon?
I mean, we couldn't find hard last time, but we can try again.
I'm a hot Pokemon. I'm a huge power Pokemon.
Getting my Pokemon guts.
I'm a liquid ooze. I am a liquid ooze great. I am...
that confused grandma.
I am a rough skin.
A poison rough skin.
Well, we can't use necessarily adjectives. We have to use, like, a grandfather Pokemon. I am a grandfather encyclopedia.
That's fun. Because, you know, confused grandpas were the rage right now. Look at her on string.
She it's looked, so wonderful. Oh, you look so tiny. Thank you.
Look at her. She's so tiny on string.
I know.
That's your mom.
I can't believe she hopped up. She never hops up. I have to pick her up.
Well, it's only if I'm on sitting down here at this desk that she does this. She refuses to any other time.
Goodbye, sleeve. Actually, maybe should we just do this and then get off?
Yeah, it's fine. You done fucked up again, Aaron. Look, you sitting
should right we for put no trap inch out front?
Well, probably, because it needs.
Let's see what moves she has.
That's good. Bye.
Okay.
Right now. Terrible.
Well, Dark, we need that, so, yeah. Alright, so let's put some other move on it, since it only has three. Could do Rock Tomb. Or do you want Rock Smash? Steel Wing would be good for Wingull.
It would be.
And that would be a our Steel move for this.
Okay. We'd have to get rid of, I think it's got one we could get rid of. A growl or something it still has.
I don't think it's that.
No, it's confused.
Supersonic.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's Kingo. That's.
Mm-hmm.
That's a Skipper. Alright. And then Rock Smash, you think? Or should we teach it Rock Tomb?
So what's Rock Tomb do?
Stops the foe from moving and may lower speed.
I mean, we could.
Because we can just take Aaron. Yeah, but what else are you going to use Rock Tomb?
I guess I'm sure we're not really going to have a Rock Tap most of the time.
No. I mean, unless you want to hold off on
that. Nah, that's fine. Let's give it to it. Probably be more useful here than it would anywhere else. Reference
I guess I should put it out front, right?
Yes, you should.
So we can level
it. Our low boy.
So let's do one of these trainers, okay?
Just to see what level they're at. Right.
And then we'll get off.
It sounds like
and we'll strategize about trap.
Match strat.
Accuracy or speed?
I mean, can you go through both eventually and fight all the people?
I think. I guess let's just go through this one.
I mean, yeah, if we're going to try to.
She looks like a bitch. Giggle. It's pretty nasty whenever you attack lands without fail.
So she's giggle. Extremely accurate. Cool trainer.
She's
Mary.
Only got one Pokemon, man. I'm not fucking.
No, you're about to get scared fucked up.
Scared of this puss.
Trap ain't gonna make it through that.
If I bite.
It's true, maybe.
I forgot what type of thing. That's bull.
He's in that. Well, no, you get a free hit in at least, cause. Okay, that's not good.
Let's just see. Fuck. Alright, we'll just switch him though.
Yeah.
Hey. I love you. What do you think? Sad Zach?
I mean, we could try.
Hey. What's up? Here.
She doesn't know what she wants usually.
It's because my pants are shorter than yours. Because I don't have any. Right, Frimby?
Mm-hmm. Come here.
So they're all pretty strong. You know?
Yeah. I mean, their stuff's decently leveled. We got the flute. We could try.
Yeah, but do you want to use that right now?
Well, we can use it as much as we need to.
Yeah, but no, it's one time.
It's only one time? What good is that?
That's what it is.
That's awful. I thought it was like the flute in the old ones.
Nope. Fuck. Come on, Cho. Damn.
Nah.
Alright, well. Good job.
Chotab, I'm sorry. Like, it was getting its ass kicked lately.
It's because you don't have him as high up leveled as I did. Like, maybe that's the reason. Like, I had XP share on him, and I would just hit B for stuff. This Sing thing is fucking us, man.
It is.
You know what? I don't know who else to fucking put in. Trap? Should we? I need him to get the XP, though, from this, so let's just leave Fal.
He does need the XP.
Let's leave Fal in and see if he could do it, okay?
Alright.
This will be the cliffhanger battle to end on. Yeah, we're kind of in trouble in this gym. We're very underleveled right now.
Well, we might just have to grind when we get back on.
I think we're gonna have to.
Painstakingly grind.
Fuck. He's infatuated and asleep now.
Nice.
Fuck. Look, he's in love.
I think Blue Flute last.
He's immobilized by love right now. He's immobilized from love.
Oh, he's dead. Hey, he's dead.
Alright, I'm gonna put, I don't know, Sad Sack?
You can see what happens. Sleep,
but we'll see. I think it's a female too, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, thank God.
Delicatty.
This one's fucking us up.
Oh yeah, but we know our higher levels could take it. It's just we're trying to get some XP, but it ain't really happening. Alright,
so I'm gonna have to put out one of our higher boys.
But, yeah.
I'm just gonna put him, because Trap Inch will get actually more XP now from this than he would have. Fuck you, pussy. Alright, so we'll end on this note.
Alright.
We got $12.96, guys.
Hooray.
Alright. So, we'll probably either be, I don't know if we'll be back tomorrow, but we'll be back probably this weekend sometime.
Sometime.
Maybe tomorrow. We might go to the movies, but we're still kind of deciding, so. If not, we'll be back with some more Pokemans and, get some levels
grinding.
And grind. Grind, grind, grind. So, thank you guys for hanging out with us. See you next time.
Ya.